What is up, guys? It's Green Ops, and today we are going to be playing some Black Ops 3. The beta is out, and I know I haven't made a video in a while, and I'm going to try and get back into YouTube, so we'll see how this goes. Now, basically, I brought a Elgato HD60, I think it's called that, and I'm just trying this out, so this is the first gameplay I've done with it. And yeah, we'll see how this goes anyway. So I'm playing as I talk, so if I get a bit distracted, it's because, yeah, I'm trying to kill people. So I'm loving the beta at the moment. Ooh, took out two of them. I'm loving the beta at the moment. I love this game, and that's why I'm trying to get back into YouTube. So hopefully it can. I haven't played Call of Duty in about 8 months. I've been away doing other stuff, and I've been playing Destiny and a few other games like Battlefield, which I may put on my channel, but we'll see. Now, I am level 37, so I have been playing the beta quite a bit. It's not my first game back, I won't lie. Where is he? Is he coming up? Yeah. Alright. So we're 5-0 at the moment. I'm going to try not to capture their flag so they can spawn. Alright. So yeah, this is just a tester video, really. I may put this on my channel, I may not. I'm just testing. I mean, it's a good game at the moment, so I may put it on my channel. Alright, let's try to get around the back here. I'm not sure if we can make this whole distance. Please, yes. That was good. So yeah, I'm loving the beta at the moment. I'm going to definitely get this game. I was a bit skeptical about it, but now I'm definitely going to get it. Looks like a really good game, and they've taken all the best features out of the other Black Ops, which is what I like. Alright, we've got a Hellstorm. We'll try and use it. Oh, come on, someone spawn. Bullet, oh, he was just out of the spawning bit. Alright. Now they're trying to take B, so I think they're rushing down that side. I can also, now I've got my Elgato, I got HD PBR. Well, I didn't really get rid of it, it just stopped working. I think it was outdated. There's a guy just here somewhere. There he is. Now I'm playing as one of the specials, as the robot. I think he's called the Reaper, and I just died. I think he's called the Reaper, and I'm using this machine gun, which is really good. Because it's still the beta, most of the specials are still like overpowered and stuff, so that's one thing they'll have to fix. That guy disconnected just as I went to kill him. Let's charge up here. I see him spawning. Whoa, I just ran out of bullets, or I reckon I would have got that guy. 13 for 2, not a bad score. Right. Oh, I didn't even see him then. We'll try to get him off B. Oh, the game's over. So yeah, one thing they've done in Domination is they've got rid of the times. Time limit, and so you have to get to 100 and 200 each round, which is pretty good. So yeah, I'm going 13 for 3, which isn't a bad score. The connection hasn't been too bad on this game so far, but we'll see how it goes. Sometimes it gets really laggy. Yeah, so basically, I stopped making videos because I moved sort of into the country, and I had really shit internet, and I tried uploading videos, and it would take like 2 days just to upload, you know, not even that long a video. Where did he go? And then after a year, you know, I basically lost a lot of subscribers and a lot of viewers, so I sort of didn't make a comeback. But recently, now this game's got me excited. Like, I don't really like Ghosts, or I didn't really like Ghosts or Advanced Warfare. How did he not die? But I didn't really like them two games, and I really like this one, so I want to try and make like videos for it, which should be pretty good. Now I'm a bit older as well, I'm now 20. When I used to make videos, I think I was about 17, 16, 17. This bit I hate sometimes. Oh no! I made a mistake then. Fell off the map. How can I fall off the map like that? That's embarrassing. One, come on, come on. Oh, I got him. Got both of them then. Now this is the HVK. I've got long barrel, grip, and red dot, I think, on it. They're really good. Like, on its own, this gun has a lot of recoil. And it's an assault rifle as well, so it's kind of weird to have a lot of recoil as an assault rifle. But yeah, I love the gun. And I've just picked up there the CUDA. The CUDA's really good as well, it's the first submachine gun. Has a lot of recoil as well. But when you put grip on that, it just evens it out. Grip seems to do a lot more in this game than other games. So we got now there's an enemy here somewhere. Where is he? He's running through. Now I've got my Hellstorm, but I don't really want to use it yet, so I'm gonna save that for a minute. Is there a guy in here still? No. Alright, I'm gonna try and I'm doing a bit of a risky thing here. I'll send that down, hopefully get two kills, come on. Nah, just one. Oh, I did get two. Nah, couldn't even kill any of them for some reason. I think that first one should have died then. It's fair enough, the second one got me, but the first one should have died. Right, we'll pull out our special. The Reaper's machine gun. Now, if you die with one of these specials, because I'm not sure who's played the game and who hasn't, if you're watching this, but if you die with one of these specials, like I just did, you lose the special. No, I like the Reaper one. I've just unlocked another one. Tried to stop him getting B, but he got it. Now there is a couple of guys up here. Two, jump out of the way. Oh. There he is. I've still got the old Call of Duty. Got the good gameplay of Call of Duty in me. Shit, I didn't even see that guy flank around then. I thought he ran the other way. This game reminds me of Black Ops 1 a little bit. Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, and a little bit of Ghosts in there as well. And because I've been playing Destiny, it's got a lot of, what it feels like, it's got a lot of Destiny stuff in there. So I'm 32 for 9, which isn't a bad score. Game's nearly over. I've got my special out again. So yeah, I think they're going to have to downgrade some of the specials because they are really overpowered. I thought there was a guy up there, but there's not. Here's a guy. Got in, got my Hellstorm. Shit, I nearly ran out of bullets then. Right, we'll call this in. Come on. Oh, there we are, 36 from 9, not a bad score. Anyway, thanks guys for watching. I'm going to be making a lot more videos. And, I'm getting back into YouTube, so please subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.